2012, full focus. The rear brake needs replacing, so yeah. Let's get started. I'm gonna take the rear caps off, so you can take the screws out of it. Seven. Yeah. Number seven, now we keep working a bit better. One, there should be two of them, one on top and one on the bottom. Just clean it up a little bit with the lubricants. You want to take up the bracket as well that holds it. One thing I forgot to do, gotta release the handbrake. It's a lot easier. Thank you. need the right tool for the right job. Found the right attachment for it to press the caliper back in. Nice and secure. Now we twist it back. Make sure you don't twist it too quick, otherwise it will break the seal. Match the brake pad. I think I get the right one. Yep, beautiful. Prime it a little bit. And now just a matter of putting them back together. caps back on. And just have to fit the bracket or the brace, metal brace, and that's it.